Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Torrento, and today we're going to be continuing our triangle strategy playthrough. In the last episode, Dragan finally made his move down in the mines, but it backfired, and now Aesfrostian soldiers have showed up. So we're about to jump straight into a battle here. I did some upgrades and some mock battles off camera and make sure we had the levels and make sure we're ready. If you do enjoy this content, please leave a like and subscribe. It helps me out, and I do read every comment. But for now, let's jump straight back into our triangle strategy playthrough.
Let's do it.
It feels like forever since the last campaign battle.
I'm ready to kick some butt. Defending Dragan, which we shouldn't be doing because he's trying to screw us, but you know.
Protect Lord Dragan.
Yeah, we're working on it. An action bonus: if you end your turn without moving or using a command, the time until your next turn will be reduced for the following amounts: no movement plus 10%, no commands used plus 10%. Okay, awesome. Because I like to use that to my advantage, especially with you. I forgot that I gave you the Vanguard scarf. I just play this super safe. Move forward and bulwark. Yeah, we know he's gonna get attacked. I'm gonna give myself a little bit attacked, but I'd rather get attacked than him get attacked. Yeah, let's just play this safe to start. Get him,
Let us heal our defenses.
The tide is in my favor.
Tomorrow is a new day.
Pray, nice. Can't wait to see what that is. Okay.
My turn.
Yeah, I'm glad we did that. Alright. I just want to come here and we'll be able to do that twice. We'll roll and be able to finish then. Poison 90%. Oh, so it's a really good chance. So really, I could poison two enemies. This is probably how we want to start off battles, but since we're already attacking, I think. We're going for the kills.
Allow me.
Once more.
Allow me.
Alright, Roland. I really hope you can bring this one home. Yeah, they should be able to get something back from here.
My turn!
Oh wow, that guy just couldn't make it. Roland, Roland, Roland. What am I to do with you? I guess I save all my points just in case. That's a real shame.
I shirk from no danger.
Man, they both just leveled.
You traitors! That seemed to do the trick.
Oh, okay. And ran backwards. Very well played, Dragan. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. Now I need you to not get attacked by anyone holding a bow. Kill someone holding a bow. I wonder if you could. No, you can't even help out over here, can you? Are you kidding? So literally every purple area is a purple bow area. Yeah.
helpful. That's really, really a shame. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you at this turn.
Okay.
For the honor of House Wolfort.
Already in range of all four anyways. Maybe moving up just get some of the pressure off of him. Doesn't look like we're adding anymore. Alright. You weren't supposed to even get a turn.
I've been waiting for this!
Alright, Eridor, this isn't gonna be enough. That's alright, it's just your first turn. We're just doing some damage here. Good enough.
Shall we begin?
Your wounds are healed.
Hopefully, Anna.
Apologies
back
for
to
the
us
imposition.
For some healing. Okay, that's basically what I want. Clash.
I will end this.
Is that just the sound it made, or? Oh no, it's not three. Okay. Dang. Still, it's pretty good. We can move to right here. Get ready to scorch. I'm not entirely sure where. We could do it here or here. 16, 22, 6. Let's keep it like right in here.
So, it falls to me.
Oh man, I'm right here to try to do ice damage right there. No, I can't do that. Unless I did single ice damage to him. So if I came here, Frosty Fetters, him, we're definitely killed. But maybe I don't even need to do that? If I just Frosty Fetter right here, dead. 100%. Ice breath, he will live. And I can't run up there and ice breath him. Yeah, let's just take the sure thing. How can you just pass up a kill,
a
right?
A cold wind blows.
Then, because I'm obsessed with getting my turn back faster, I can literally just end it. And we go from 22 to 18, so I should be able to go faster than some of these other guys anyways. Yeah, they do have a lot of people. Ugh, I didn't didn't think that bow guy was going to be able to get over and crit her.
I shall try my
level best. I was wrong. I was freaking wrong. Oh man, what are we doing here? I really needed air lure up the middle, I think. Almost want to retreat for a second. Like, we don't have the people up here to win right now. We gotta protect Dragan.
All for victory.
Much appreciated.
All right, we got his defense up. Got his attack up.
We got must just tread carefully.
Onslaught. Yeah, you've got to start ending some people here. Yep, just get rid of
this. Is the end.
I want him out of here. You do have, oh, so technically you're getting your turn back faster too. Doesn't look like it.
The hunt is on.
All right, I'm sorry, but we gotta find a spot you don't get attacked by a bow. Attack from here, it's garbage. Is there a tank? Jesus, bad. Okay, so I attack and then I retreat to somewhere safe and high. Alright, that's not the worst, I guess, but she's really not helpful right now. And the fighting's a-starting.
My turn! You don't stand a chance!
Okay. Alright.
From where shall we strike?
Hold the line, bud. Okay, so it is a little less accurate. I do think we're gonna try it out now, especially with this bulwarks. We could delay his turn, but why? So, hawk dive. Question is who? If I hawk dive here, Benedict should be able to kill. Okay, that's pretty cool. And we're just trying to get our turn back.
Curses! What's going
on? Oh, nice. Oh, and there's no friendly fire, so. Okay, yes, just run away, Dragan. Okay.
You came, you missed.
Loser.
Out!
Okay. Frederica needs some healing.
Time for some research.
Tank's coming in way too late. I want to beat up. We gotta move ya. Alright, I guess we might as well move you all the way then. Come right here. Range and freeze the ground. Yep. And there'll be puddles. Better watch out for the puddles, boy. Not really. Oh, I mean, I guess it makes a difference where I want the ice, which is
towards where they are, ish. Okay. That's interesting.
Come on!
Oh, you could totally get back to attack from there. Yeah, you gotta face that way.
I've been waiting for this!
I've been waiting for this too, Erador. You can move right here. You gotta provoke these guys. Get them off of our mage's hands.
I'll be your shield!
You only got one of them. Bro, how do you only get one of them?
Shall we begin?
Heals. Not too concerned with you guys right now. Oh, I should be a little bit concerned with that. With Anna. Everyone else is more or less fine. What I'm worried about is Benedict and Serenoa, particularly Serenoa. Alright, we're just gonna fight this out. We're not gonna back down.
Your wounds are healed.
This will help.
Alright. And yep, not backing down. Let's go.
I will end this.
Because he only furied one freaking person. That's a little risky. Especially since we're just like moving around on ice right now. I'm still not killing them though. I'm just doing a bunch of damage without actually killing them.
We will make our ideals reality.
Got the level up. Okay, I need someone else to start taking some damage.
To be trifled with.
Looks like you can kill him, so. Gotta get a kill. What is Bird of Prey? Raise an ally's movement and jump by one for three turns. These are interesting. That's one that I can't imagine using too much. Could be useful, though. For now, let's just get a kill.
You have nothing left.
And hold the line, right? Do I run away? Oh, if I run away, I might be leaving. He'll attack Serenoa or someone. Could be leaving Gila open. I'm not running. I'm not leaving! Put there. Whoa, the mages are starting to take some damage, man. I really wanted to be clean and clear by now. Let's keep stabbing them. I mean, I probably should just use poison or something by this point, but Roland can finish him now. At least we'll be done with it.
My turn.
We won't have any casualties or nothing.
Be gone.
You're open.
All right.
From where shall we strike?
We really haven't done with this, is there a way to get up here? Am I just using ranged attacks to deal with this guy? Oh my gosh, I would have to walk all the way around. That is the worst. Alright, Serenoa,
attacked head on like this. Okay. I mean, keep going, buddy. Oh, but you could hawk dive him, huh? Yeah, let's get behind and hawk dive, right? Is it saying a friend's gonna help me? Oh no, it's just saying that's a back attack.
Now, I
sure is. This way, that'd be crazy.
Time to take flight.
I cannot quit running away with you. Honestly, just kind of want you to charge that one. Where's the archer over here? When's his turn? 10. We're gonna have to kill this dude over here. Doesn't matter where I go, that other archer still sees me. Okay, maybe can I attack from here? Yeah, but not the one that I want to kill. This is just not a good fight for Hewitt. Okay, now I gotta focus on killing that archer before his turn. Which is probably not gonna happen.
You traitors!
Does Dragan do anything? He's still just running. Ah! Oh, hey, my one furied person. Ah! Oh,
shall we begin?
Oh my gosh, I don't even know where to begin. Alright, if we cured right here, you would be curing the Benedict, which is a good cure. Fight their way out of it. Benedict, I think, needs to push forward against a lot of people, too. Yep. Holding the ground, trying to get our turn back faster.
My utmost thanks.
Possibly sacrificing for Derica. But hey, I jumped two people.
Whence this quarrel among friends? What happened in Aesfrost?
No one said nothing about Wolffort showing up.
Wouldn't mind a potion.
Say something. We might get you a potion. No, we gotta attack it out, don't we? We gotta attack it out, bro, so I'm gonna need you to keep fighting. Just take a potion. We're not gonna run from battle though, we just move up to high ground and take a potion. We'll have enough to attack next turn. Yep. Go ahead, bud. Eridor's gotta do something soon. Eridor, one person infuriated. You're not gonna stay on the team like that.
Mother.
I'll take you on!
Hey, look who's one turn too late. Yeah, go ahead and get your kill.
Gone!
Crazy. seems
I see a path to victory.
Crazy. Benedict, I really feel like we still need to keep buffing, but... Buff who? Actually, I guess we could give him Bulwark at this point, and just let him try to go to town. Can we give him Bird of Prey? Nah. Yeah, why not? Let's give him Bulwark.
A brief respite.
Oh! I forgot I need to go pick up the spoils, too. Okay, well, I guess I'm just moving forward then. I gotta be on the lookout for spoils. I never think about them.
I need a healer.
A lot of people need healers, okay? So, you know. Start buying some of these. You know what? It's kind of cruel to say this, but it doesn't really matter if they die, right? So why waste an item? As long as I win the fight, and I may lose some people at this point, but I don't think there's any way to lose the fight at this point.
Where shall we strike?
Reinforcements finally coming. That should be tons and tons and tons of damage. Alright, Sarah, now I'm just trying to turn you into a killing machine. Oh, I think it's working. Could anyone else get an attack off in time? Hewitt. Alright, Hewitt. It's time to grow up. Help me kill this person.
That hit the mark.
Damages feel pretty exact. I'm not worried because I know flight. Hewitt's gonna get that kill. Got your back, boss. Pursuit stance. I still don't know what pursuit stance does. Hewitt learned full fell swoop. Nice. Now we're surrounded by our troops.
When did Gustadolf muster up such a force? But I know I am in the right. They will not take me so easily.
Yeah, you are not in the right. Let me just assure you that you are not. So,
impossible!
We mustn't lose heart.
Never that. There's gotta be a better way to check my healers. I think we're gonna just heal Anna up this turn, right? Stay in place and heal Anna up and just try to get as much heals as we can. Staying in place. Oh, Gila. You yourself feel like a good heal since you refuse to get out of that person's range. Okay. Yeah, I agree that you should heal yourself.
Allow me. My growth is plain to see.
Since we're obsessed with not moving, we're gonna end our turn, but look at the archer. Much better. I guess Erador's doing something. Okay, alright, I healed him.
Now then.
No more
of
that. None of that wuss healing stuff from now on. Okay. Oh, he's resistant. How is he resistant? I did to try and help out. Mm. resistant. Why would I do that? Alright, fine. After all that, I think I'm just gonna punch this guy in the back. Should get the kill.
Be gone!
Yes! Very
wide open!
Oh, wow, a calcul. I don't like that. Y'all couldn't come up with a kill there. Ooh.
Let us pry out their weakness.
I think it's that time of the battle where I actually start going on the attack. You know what? I don't think it's almost ever that time of battle. Look at Hewitt, right here. Perfect candidate.
All for victory.
I actually think this is exactly like how I kind of want to play Benedict, though. I put him on the front line, let him soak up a little bit of damage while buffing everyone as much as possible, right? He still can get attacked by four people, and I'm just sitting in place saying, go for it.
Almost.
I'll take you on!
Poor Sheila. I just want y'all to start killing these guys now, so kill. Yeah, kill, that'd be
You're
nice.
Done! Following up! Got something up my sleeve!
Eridor learned steel back. I'm gonna have to learn that.
This is quite the discovery.
You'll probably see me trying to crack my back. Wall of Ice, two moves. Nice. Alright, but I really think the only way to get up here is gonna be walking all the way around back this way, right? So we're just gonna have like boring walks back now, I guess. I think it's the only way for them to get over there. Yeah, we're not using any potions
My
or
turn.
Anything at this point.
Where shall we strike?
Six, five, 12. I just want the back attack here. Keep doing crazy damage. Hawk dive. I'm gonna kill someone with the hawk dive. What if I came here and hawked over you? Really? Pretty good defense. Best thing I can do is just come here. Hawk dive is so close to killing you, but I mean, I guess there's no reason to do it then. You know what though? I'm gonna do it anyways.
Ha ha!
The hunt is on.
And Hewitt, starting to get on my bright side. All right, even if you miss, we have a back attack as long as you attack from here. Down. At least the
Allow
ones
me.
Over here are down. I don't know if we'll be able to really protect her back, but
your numbers dwindle. Keep pressing the attack. Victory is at hand.
That's very true.
Cool heads shall prevail.
Sheila has just been on that spot the entire battle. This is kind of what I want to do with her, though.
You
dodge attacks from over there. Flame wielder.
Not a chance.
Right. I shall try my level best.
I mean, my people are already buffed, although he could use a new buff. Just go up there and put another buff on him. What I need is someone. I need her to cast poison on him. I need
need the mages to get over there to attack. Everyone else is gonna have to run around besides Huet. But I'm gonna have to start to send Huet over there too. Here so I can help out, but I'm still gonna buff. I'm still gonna put Raging Beast on him.
I have your back.
Our victory is assured.
So, it falls to me.
Yeah, kind of. We'll see. I mean, I don't know how much you can jump or whatever. I wish there was a way to see. Is a way to see your path beyond here. And can you even jump down here? I don't know. Oh, that's good. That's really cool. I should have that on like all the time. For now, I'm just gonna run you this way. It seems like you might end up being helpful over here. Creates an obstacle across three horizontal squares. The obstacles will disappear over time. So basically, exactly what I thought. No, I'm not even gonna worry about it. Okay, that's cool. I was like trying to figure out if I can use the wall of ice under my feet like May. Somehow I don't think. Like May from Overwatch, but somehow I don't think they wrote that in. So, we won't worry too much about that. I actually want you to try to get in. Where can you poison from? It's only two squares or something. Yeah, you see, that's the disappointing part to me. Height could be plus five. So even if we walked up, height of 17, 12. Oh, I could do it from right here. Get it. You're in a really hard spot.
I've been waiting for this.
That's annoying. Alright.
Push on through! My turn.
Four squares in a straight line, dealing physical damage to any enemies in three squares along the way. Height, plus or minus two. Yeah. So, they thought of everything. Actually, I am pretty close to being able to attack him, huh? Yeah, but I can't quite do it yet.
Defeat is not an option.
No one ever said it was. Because then deal physical damage, range of one, okay, to a single enemy. That's perfect. Yeah. Yep. That's absolutely perfect. Yep.
The saddle
tanks were, like, that tank was their last character. Hello, me. What's the point of that point? No, we're not gonna go pick up those spoils. That's like Benedict or someone's gonna get that. Fortunately, you gotta come after this guy. Yeah, it's gonna hurt a lot. But someone's gonna do it. Oh, it looks like he can't even attack you right here somehow. That's absolutely crazy. It really doesn't make sense to me. Okay. We're gonna take their word on it.
This is the fight you want.
Shall we begin?
Kila, you got something to cure here? Yourself. Do we have anyone weaker than that? I do think so. He was pretty low. Serena was pretty low. And no one's below half health. I still don't think it's worth moving. Although Dragan is kind of getting into the danger zone. Why is he moving back into combat? Just sit in a corner, dude. You got this.
Allow me.
I gotta say, right now, we're defending the wrong person a little bit too much.
I will end this.
Whoa! That's a heck of a jump, and I'm very excited about it. I did not think you were gonna be able to do that. You're not long for this world now.
It falls to me.
Doesn't always. Okay, yeah, you can't get up here. Maybe you could get up here, but I don't think you can make any jump like this, so you still might be worthwhile coming over here though. Yeah. Okay, perfect.
I do not miss.
Attack from a safe zone. Oh. There you go.
I see a path to victory.
Alright. Might as well give Bird of Prey to Serenova as well. Here you go, bud.
This is our chance.
Our victory is assured. For victory!
Alright.
You don't stand a chance! Did you see that?
What? Attacking you did against my healer is such a waste.
Impossible!
Oh, okay.
Come at me! The situation is grim.
For who? For us? No, it's not. We're doing pretty good, thank you. Them, not so much. They're not doing so good.
This ends here! To lead, I must grow.
Here I come.
Finally, like, come after this dude. Yeah, I should've just went after him earlier, but maybe not.
If it's a fight you want.
Look at that.
That seemed to do the trick.
Shall we begin?
Perfect. Aerodor definitely needs some healing.
Your wound are here.
That's the stuff!
My turn.
Uh-oh. But I don't want Anu to... I think she's gonna kill him. How did no one pick up the spoils yet? Now I gotta just sit here and wait. And just like stare at my prey.
Time for some research.
I where to go. Here, I guess. I kind of want to see what the whole device does. Okay. Can I flip it? Can I put it right below me? No. Okay, so it's automatically just a wall. I can do it like that. That's all it's in.
Ice wall!
Definitely doesn't look like you can use it to, like, okay.
I won't lose!
Out on these foils? I agree. Very excited about it. Alright.
I see a path to victory.
Yeah, I guess run around this way, but you can cast Bird of Prey on yourself, too. In fact, wouldn't I be better set casting Bird of Prey on myself first?
This is our chance.
Tactician. Such a weird. Okay. And then I could get an extra turn, or an extra step at least.
Come at me!
What the height requirement for that is for taunting. Oh yeah, can't taunt from down there. Okay.
Let me heal your wounds.
Yeah, definitely, definitely keep curing your own wounds over and over. It's probably a good way to level.
When a wolf is cornered.
My turn.
All right, now I think we can finally end this. Ha! Anna is so good. I didn't even use her that much this fight, and she still jumped up a cliff and killed the last person.
This will prove useful.
Take cover. Okay, good. Definitely need her to stay alive.
Victory!